We formed the Judgment Day because we were tired of being sheep like all of you. Because what did that get us? What did that get me? You could say it got me a Hall of Fame ring. Big deal. I'm bigger than the Hall of Fame. You know what it also got me? You can point to any area on my body and I've had a surgery on it. And do any of you care? Did you care that I fought to get this back after 9 years? No, you didn't. Instead, what you do is you sit there with your supposed morals, but what you really do is hide your anger and resentment, and then you go home on your little devices, your little keyboard warriors, with your stupid asinine comments. Oh yeah, you hate it because it's true. We hold a mirror up to each and every one of you, and you don't like what you see. Number one, because you're ugly. And we can look in any mirror we want, and we love what we see. And AJ Styles and all of you morons here in Hartford, and if you live here, you're morons. What all of you don't seem to understand is that nothing and no one can touch us.
You know, truth hurts. Individually, Edge and I were capable of destroying each and every single one of your favorites. But together, we become more. Together, we're something else. And if you thought that was bad, if you thought that was dangerous, imagine, just imagine, adding an instrument of brutality. With that being said, all rise. I said, all rise. For the newest member of the Judgment Day, Rhea Ripley.
Joining Judgment Day was the easiest decision of my life. Edge, Damian, I saw the two of you change for the better, and I wanted that for myself. I'm done signing autographs at the airport for all the little kids that come running up to me saying they want to be just like me when they grow up. The next day, I go online and I see those same autographs being sold on eBay. I'm done being used. And that is why I joined the Judgment Day. Speaking of being used, I have some unfinished business to attend. Live Morgan, you'll no longer ride my coattails. Tonight, I'm gonna give you a reason to cry when I absolutely destroy you.
Unrealized potential, that's what this has always been about. Damian, the punishment. Rhea, the eradicator. They were ships without a rudder. I am the rudder. I am their direction. They have taken their fate into their own hands. They are now my saints of fate. Yeah, listen up. Listen up. A few weeks ago, I pulled Rhea aside and I told her in my humble Hall of Fame opinion that Liv Morgan was holding her down. She was an albatross around her neck, an albatross the shape of a human-sized LOL doll. Poor little Liv. I'm the reason your favorite tag team split up. You're welcome. Because I saw this woman, and I saw wasted domination. I saw a juggernaut who was content to live in the slow lane instead of running everything over like she can. My message. No, it's more than a message. My movement is not done. We aren't finished yet, and we're looking for more.
Someone who might have an issue with Rhea Ripley's words.
There's Morgan, obviously, unresolved issues with Rhea Ripley.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Well, the graphic just said that Liv Morgan likes scary movies. I hope she likes them a lot, because in a matter of moments, Liv Morgan's gonna be in one.
That's right, Rhea Ripley voicing no regrets about joining the Judgment Day. Has it made it more powerful? We'll find out when she faces her former tag team partner, Liv Morgan, next.